Your targets. If Amaru gets killed by a stray round, Operation Kingslayer will be dead in the water before it even starts. Let's go. Got another tango. I got a third. Tango marked, but he's got a civilian nearby. I got another. That's five.
We got a Sicario inside the barn. Good sideline. Target acquired.
Copy that. Moving.
Got the target. Good to go. Target down.
Oh, hell, they found their buddy.
Clear on my side.
Suéltame. Suéltame, pues.
Exijo que me saquen ahora mismo de aquí. ¡Bestias!
Amaru.
What's left of him anyway?
Come on, I'm getting you out of here.
I'm on, let's go.
Where are you taking me?
Back to your friends.
Entonces, Pacatari has made you deal with the malditos extranjeros.
A senior rebel leader named Amaru has been captured by the cartel. Interrogate a Santa Blanca lieutenant for Amaru's location, then go and extract him.
Get up with him, senor.
Damn, haven't seen anything like this since I was in a sandbox.
Sandbags, barbed wire, observation posts. The rebels must have given Santa Blanca hell. Bet these cartel assholes never thought they'd be spending their time dodging snipers and IEDs. Karma sure can be a bitch sometimes.
This is it.
No mames, this is it. Soy yo el que están buscando.
Como va?
Suéltame.
Suéltame,
puto. No mames, ese. Ni soy yo el que están buscando.
Are you hurt?
Santa Blanca is not the most gracious of hosts. These demons, they can question me. Let us say, their talk of love was enough to make me vomit. But their methods were not.
Were their names Yuri and Polito?
Si. Yuri and Polito.
These are the fucks that tortured Ricky Sandoval while throwing the customers. I want them back.
We only sell run-of-the-mill cigars for your mom.
But I haven't seen Yuri and Polito in at least 3 days. Maybe 4. I don't know where they are now.
We need more intel.
We'll search every village and camp until we find something.
Somebody's gotta know something. Gather documents, hack computers, interrogate hostile lieutenants, talk to civvies, whatever it takes.
I turn over every rock.
Ooh, green pump, that's cool.
heads up. Bowman's file and Yuri and Pluto is coming through. That's the rundown on the...
Oh, God, boy!
There were four people in the room the night DEA agent Ricky Sandoval was murdered. El Sueño, the head of the Santa Blanca cartel, Ricky, and the last two were La Yuri and El Polito. Yuri and Polito met at a poor state-run hospital in Chiapas, where El Polito was doing his residency and La Yuri worked as a nurse. It was love at first sight. From the first moment their eyes met, they were inseparable. A love like no other. One day, a buchon named La Plaga walked into the ER, all shot up. It was touch and go for a while, but Yuri and Polito were able to save his life. La Plaga was grateful. He showered them with gifts, invitations to the most exclusive parties, even a new car. And after a while, La Plaga made Yuri and Polito the personal medical staff of the Santa Blanca cartel. But that wasn't their main job. See, Yuri and Polito know about the human body. They know how much pain a person can endure before he'll die. They know how to keep a person alive and awake so they can feel the pain. And most of all, they know how to inflict that pain. That's what they do in Itaco province. When Santa Blanca captures someone that refuses... There were four people in the room the night DEA agent Ricky Sandoval was murdered. El Sueño, the head of the Santa Blanca cartel.
Yuri and El Polito. They're a key part of Santa Blanca's security operation. Remember to check out Bowman's briefing on the chain of command.
Good. Charge of security is El Muro, Wall, personal bodyguard and childhood friend to El Sueño. El Muro's little brother is La Plaga, nasty piece of shit. Very active on social media. Head Sicario with the cartel.
The hunt starts now. We want Sueño, we gotta work our way up the hierarchy. The first targets are Yuri and Polito. We find the intel, we track them down, we take them out.
Nomad, I've got Pacitori on the line. Sounds like he needs our help.
Put him through.
Hola, compadre. I have a problem in Itaquan. Omen says you may be able to help. My people need help. There have been many losses to the cartel, and the horrors inflicted by Yuri Polito have broken their spirit. The fires of revolution have almost gone out.
Spare me the rhetoric, Atari. Just tell me what you need.
There is a cartel supply convoy passing through the province soon. Capturing it would give my people much-needed supplies and restore their morale. Can you do this?
Consider it done.
Taking orders from Pat Katari now?
Katari needs this convoy. You're gonna give it to him. The more he depends on us to get shit done, the more we can get out of him in return.
One more time. Oh, man, protect me. Keep on shooting.
Ready? Open fire.
Opening fire on these fires. Copy. Oh shit, we've been spotted.
We're good. Let's see if there's anything worth taking this truck.
Here comes some more of them.
Sorry about this, brother, but I gotta have the car. Out. Hang on, I'll drive.
Hola.
Man, y'all never let me drive anymore. Just cause that one time?
Lieutenant's trying to escape.
Oh, what? Ah!
¿Qué chingados espera? A partir de la madre con todo. Vamos a enseñarle quién manda. ¡Dispare!
To the count. What's the play, boss?
Fucking hell! Out of the car, now. Don't make this harder than it has to be.
Go inside the house. Go inside. Go inside. Yeah, right here. Right here. Right here. Go inside. Go inside. I'm gonna top of the roof. Change my mind. I can't. Oh, there's a green bomb. I see it. Go.
Yo, cartel guns near the container.
Marking a tango. It's close to that local.
Got light panels here.
Got another tango. I got a third target.
I got one narco.
Point him out.
Right by the
container. Submachine guns.
Bien alta.
No le cuesta nada. Quítese el candado y déjenlos ser libres.
¿Hay alguien ahí?
I've got eyes on the captain.
Moving to position. Let me get a good sight line. Eyes on the target. Hold up, let me get a good sight line. Ready to engage. Target lost. Got it. Moving. Copy. Target marked. Got one. Unidad bird approaching. Stay down.
Governor from Argentina in town, visiting a resort for peace and trim. We get a recording of those two bumping uglies and blackmailing. That might be enough to get the rest of the VIPs to leave. Fucking hell. got another tango.
They're coming right for us.
Spotting another tango. Tango marked with a gun.
Shit, we got a sniper. Get the hell out of there.
Activity, stay sharp.
What is Pablo? Pedro, eres tú? Pedro. Ya, miramos. Tranquilos.
Clear over here.
There are a lot of lights and switches up here.
We're the only left hand drive.
drone.
Flying drone.
See a second target.
Second target.
His document is the Unidad captain who sends prisoners to Yuri and Polito for interrogations. He's got to know where our loved ones are. He's sitting in the Unidad firebase.
Watch your fire. We don't want to hit any civilians.
Get down!
Unidades, comiencen el ataque.
There's got to be some intel we can dig up around here.
Got a 20 in the garage where Polito parks his sports car. Snag that, and snag his GPS. Maybe something there tells us where he and his girlfriend are.
Getting him in a good position. I need a better position. Shit, I gotta find him. Back it up. They're gonna see. Roger that. Target marked. Target marked. Say the word. Fuck. Engage. The ground target is dead. Get back before they make you.
I got eyes on the sniper.
Yes, please.
Spotting another tango. I got a turret. Sniper out there. Here's target number 5. Target marked. Keep an eye on your background.
You have fun?
Moving to position. Let me get a good sight line. Point one. Let me get
got
position.
The target.
I've got the target. Say the word, boss. That tank went down. I'm moving to position.
Let me get into position.
Hold up. Let me get a good sightline. Target acquired.
Copy stack. Target marked.
Ready to engage. Firing. Target eliminated.
Frag out. Get some.
Shit, they spotted us. We're clear on this side.
I'll drive.
Go on, I'll be right with you. Looks good. Come on. We got bad guys. All right, we're all clear.
Fire.
I copy. Engaging Tango. Say the word, boss.
Thank you.
Rally on me.
Copy. Moving. You're in bad shape. Take cover. Oh, here we go. They've seen us. Their lieutenant's running away. Grenade, get
is that convoy?
Don't.
A truck full of medicine rolling with it. Still grab the loot for our rebel pals. Shit balls. Good work. I'll ping the rebels and let them know where they can pick up their meds.
Pakatari's rebel movement is on the verge of defeat. If we help him turn things around, we'll be able to count on his support in the future.
If you don't win, you're fucking dead. So even if being a bad morra doesn't feel true, if you act like it is, enough people will believe it that it will become the truth.
Amada Santa Muerte, bendícenos. This is El Cardenal. With an important message for Bolivia. Beware of the lies spread by Pat Catari and his rebels. These promises of equality and transparency, or free education and free health care, they are empty hopes that can only be achieved through tyranny. People can only be equal when equality is forced upon them. Pat Catari would take the fruit of your labor, take the largest portion for himself, and to divide what is left between you and your neighbor. Tengan cuidado. You would not reap what you have sown. You would be left with barely anything. The best way, the only moral and Christian way to bring success and prosperity to the individual citizen and the nation, is through a free economy.
That truck is running off. Grenade! Escort car has been destroyed.
Radio gear secure. We'll tell the rebels where to come get their new toys. Let's move.
Well done, compadres. My speech was heard all over Bolivia. It is only a matter of time before the people rise up and join our cause. Viva la revolución!
Glad we could help. Now what have you got on Yuri and Polito?
Nothing yet, amigo. Those two, they cover their tracks well. But my people are working on it. We will know something soon. In the meantime, my revolutionary brothers in Itaqua stand ready to help if you need them. Just call, and they will come.
I'll keep that in mind.
But he was snatched from his soup kitchen before any nearby sicarios could swoop in and rescue him.
Compadre, I may have someone who can give you information on Yuri and Polito.
I'm listening.
One of my lieutenants managed to escape from them. He fled to a village called Culta. Rather than give my men up to the cartel, the villagers hid him.
Goddamn bravery right there.
In response, Santa Blanca razed every home and executed all the villagers.
Fuck.
My lieutenant is still being kept alive. Probably so he can be killed in an even more painful way.
Understood. I'm heading to Culta now. Eyes up. We've got army units in the area.
They're onto us. Watch out.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Nada que reportar por el momento. Continuamos con la búsqueda de los
enemigos. We're good. We're shot.
Engage. Los hostiles abandonaron esta zona. Todas las unidades salgan del servicio.
This is the garage. Sound off and spot Polito's car.
Roger that. Fuck, engage.
Eyes on Polito's car.
Drone is up.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later.
Get the shot. Come on. Right there, you're standing still, dude. Come on, bro. You gotta get that. Come on, get it, hurry.
Por favor, sáquennos, abre la puerta.
estamos en deuda, camarada.
There's a bloody condom in the glove box. Make that two bloody condoms.
I guess that confirms it's Yuri and Toledo's ride.
Even if the condoms come standard, it's a sweet fucking car.
I never could understand a narco bling. You get an expensive whip, put chrome rims on it, and you just drive it around the same dusty towns you were driving around before.
You totally want one of these cars, don't you?
Fancy car, fancy suit, still the same street, so what's the point?
Air conditioning.
This is El Yayo. You've all known me for a long time. Many have watched me beside me as I fought for the liberation and recognition of our sacred coca plant. The United Nations has prohibited it. The Americans have been burning it for decades. And our own government has attempted to dictate how much of it we are permitted to grow. Our best ally in the continuing struggle against the legislation and the stigma against our ancient tradition. Santa Blanca cartel. They already employ many of you. And many of our neighbors have been aided by Esperanza Santa.
We've got a location on El Polito's personal car. Steal it, so our techs can analyze the car's GPS for intel.
This is this. Nidia Flores. If you're a puchona like I am, your entire life people have called you Bossy, Madonna. For me, my mother was the first person to call me Madonna. Then it was the other niños at school. As I got older, it was boyfriends. Co-workers. And let's be honest, my mother has never stopped calling me Madonna. People say it's because they expect a woman to be pleasant and sweet. O sea, there are even some women out there, successful women, who want to ban the actual word bossy. But people who are satisfied being pleasant, who don't act bossy, even if they don't like the word, they don't get what they fucking want. They don't make of dollars a month shipping products all over the world. They don't have a hacienda or hundreds of sicarios ready to die for them. So chicas, be mandonas, be bossy. If you're una cohibida and you're not una cabrona, you won't ever be the fucking boss.
Ahorita y va a hacer mucho calor hoy por la tarde, va a ser parecido por dos o tres días.
cosas si viajas las montañas y hasta los fines de semana va a ser mucho viento.
All right, now it's up to Bowman and the Intendant. They'll check the car's GPS for locations where Yuri and Polito may be hiding out. That car's got an alarm. Taking the bike.
Move out. I'm on your six.
Sorry about this, brother, but I gotta have the car. Out. Fucking hell!
I got it. I'll fly.
Let's ride.
Hmm.